Hello guys, today I am gonna show you how to monitor real-time hardware during gameplay. It will work on DirectX 9, 10, 11, 12 OpenGL or Vulkan rendered applications. You will need these three software: MSI Afterburner, Preview Tuner, Statistics Server, and Hardware Info. So let's get started. Follow the video tutorial carefully to do the same what I've done easily. You see so many options here. All these are your main board, RAM, graphics card, CPU, etc. There are a variety of sensors and you can monitor anything you want. You can change specific sensors' font color too. You can rename any sensors as you like from custom tab.